says he accepts John Platt's ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. Mark Miller says, and now he challenges Darling Side, Caitlin Canty, and Tumbling Bones, Urban H2O's alums, to the same challenge.